If you don't know the history behind this guy, let me add a little bit of information that may help you. Way back in the original animation, in the toy line, this little guy here, who is Decepticon Rumble Blue, I love the way they add that in the added effects, Rumble was colored red and black originally in the toy line, but in the cartoon he was colored blue. Hence why recently when I reviewed this figure, the Frenzy version of the figure, Hasbro basically corrected it by adding red in the description, much like we had there. Confused? Yeah, me too. Essentially, this figure here called Frenzy has a repaint, which is this guy here. So let's get a look at him in just a second. We'll go look at the packaging first and foremost. So this is the Hasbro Studio Series Takaratomi Transformers The Movie, a little bit bashed on the box there, the Decepticon Rumble Blue. I managed to really not grab this early on and kind of regretted it. I do love little tape cassettes for Soundwave, etc. And this is what this guy is. So pretty much a very short review because it's very like Frenzy. So I'll just go through the basics here. There's the UPC for this figure. And some very nice artwork on the side of the box. That is about it. Some nice shots there of basically what he transforms into and his alternative modes, which is obviously being a pain and causing lots of earthquakes, little blasters, and then being a good boy and turning into a tape cassette deck. So that is pretty much the packaging. What we get is quite nice inside. You get a nice shot from the animation where you can see where he's destroying antennas and all sorts of other stuff there, which is a nice little added addition. Love to see that in more toy lines, to be honest. And this figure is really, really tiny. If you take from head to toe, he is 2 inches or about 5 centimeters tall. If we run through very quickly and have a look at the instructions, you will see, not a great deal, there's the kind of terms and conditions stuff inside. He's got his two blasters. You can position them on either side of the arms as such, or you can put them on his back like so. And that's pretty much it. You can either have the, or you can put them in his hands, which we'll do in a second. You can have them with his kind of rumbling parts there. See what else this gives you, any kind of indication. And basically there's the steps there to transform. I'll do a quick transformation of that offline in a moment, but just to show you the options and alternatives. So just getting a look at them first, just so we can really see a bit more. Let's bring a bit more light on this and really appreciate the kind of nicer work that Hasbro have done here. So again, like this counterpart here, the exact same figure. We'll show that folded up in just a second. You can take these rumble parts off if you want. You may want to display it like that. That is your choice. But what you can also do, which is a nice touch by Hasbro, is you can take his little blasters and... No, you can't put them in his hand, can you? I thought you could. Yeah, you can. No, you can't. Damn. No, you cannot. That's a shame. Well, and the only option you've got is on his side. I really thought they went in his hand from memory. I guess not. So there we go. You can have them slotted into there. And that's quite a nice, you know, for a tiny, tiny little transformer. That's kind of cool. You can have that sitting atop of Soundwave or whatever you want. It is a nice little touch. Let's zoom in even closer just to get a bit of a look at that nice paint job they've done. And the colors are superb. So zoom in right in, you can see little head there. Eyes, silver face, nice light touch on the silver across the body. Of course, there's the Decepticon logo down there. But for such a small figure, the detail and attention that's been packed into this, the yellow and so forth, it is pretty nice. Nice, nice little touch. You can see how this transforms, which is not too hard to comprehend. So overall, nice little figure. In terms of articulation on him, you can see the head will rotate all the way around and obviously you get a bit of back and forth because of transformation. You can see these gigantic pegs in the arms, not hard. So you can see how that rotates on that peg joint. You've got at the elbows. Do you have elbows? No, we don't. I thought there was some joint. No, no, no. So the hands, well, you could technically see the hands move a little because of the transformation. So kind of articulation, In terms of waist, the only other thing you've got is the legs up at the top, which you can see on that join. And you've got a nice ball joint on the knees, which is pretty good. And again, because of the transformation, you get a little bit of leverage in the toes, which gives you a bit of a display when he's running or something like that. So nice little touches. Let's get a look at this guy transformed and see what he looks like. And boom, mini little tape cassette. And that's what he turns into. Rinky dinky tiny little tape cassette, much like his brother there, if you want to call it that. And you can see the differences in the paint color, but ultimately the same figure overall. So yes, pretty much same stuff, nothing dramatically different overall. It is what it is, but cool little guys nonetheless. Always love having a Soundwave, Sound Blaster kind of extras and cassettes. I've just picked up a Sound Blaster here just for memory, and you can see that you can pop him in there into his chest cavity, and I'll have to load them in there, and I do have one in the front. There we go. It will go in. I do have two, there you go. So you can have, again, Soundwave, Sound Blaster, any other compatible figure, you can have these guys popped in, but I just like having the cassettes out personally, just as separate little pieces. But it's just a tiny little core class figure, something different, and again, a nice little touch that Hasbro has done to repaint these and get these both of these guys out there. So, that's it. Hope that helped you in your buying decisions. Maybe you want one, maybe you want both, but now at least you can see both and make your own mind up. That's it. We'll see you for more reviews coming up.